Greetings, Springfield. These are your announcements. Welcome, new members. You are invited to attend a new member celebration just for you immediately following this service. Please come out and get acquainted with some of the ministries offered here at Springfield. If you have completed the Christian Education Super Saturday or new member orientation classes and have not received your completion certificate, you may pick them up at this time. For more information, please contact Minister Antoinette Bowie. Join the church family for the first Wednesday prayer call. The next call will be May 1st at 12 o'clock noon. Long distance and airtime charges may apply. Mothers and daughters, rise up and mark your calendars for May 3rd through May 4th. Come together and celebrate the relationship of a mother and her daughter. Matters of the heart, emergency room situations, Lock-in 2013 will focus on the importance of your relationships. For more information, please visit the atrium immediately after service, or you may contact Sister Tanya Wright or Sister Sean Kilgore. Husbands and wives, this class is for you. Lessons on marriage and family. Come out every Sunday between the hours of 9:30 a.m. and 10:30 a.m. in the SMC Cafe. For more information, please contact Pastor Carl or Dr. Amy G. Warrior Youth, football, and cheerleading early registration has begun now through May 15th. Parents, you may register your child after each worship service in the SWC atrium. SBC Class of 2013, registration for our annual baccalaureate graduation ceremony has begun. Please pick up your student baccalaureate package in the atrium every Sunday after service and every Wednesday after Bible studies. Registration deadline is Wednesday, May 8th. Calling all Kingdom Kids. Children's Church worships every Sunday at 7:30 a.m. and 11 a.m. Tiny Temple is also available during the 11 a.m. service only. Joshua Generation worships every second and fourth Sunday at 11 a.m. Let's work on our temples. Springfield Fitness Ministry offers free fitness classes every week. For more information, please contact Sister Kendra Boone. Ongoing events, every second and fourth Monday, Covenant Nation Men's Ministry meets at 7 p.m. Every Tuesday and Thursday, the Substance Abuse Support Group meets at 7 p.m. Every second and fourth Thursday, Woven Women's Ministry meets at 7 p.m. And now, this week's Milestone Birthdays. This concludes your announcements. Now let's move these bricks. For more information, please visit www.sbclive.org.